Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to edit a couple photo using picsArt on Android. So let's tap on the picsArt icon. That's it. Okay, let's tap on it. Let's wait for it to come. Drawings, they will come and pick create new. Let's create new. They will come the three vertical dots. We tap on that one, this one, and then tap new. And then we select 1280 times 100 pixels. Tap on that one. Can go this way. We drag it. Now you see it's full. So we can drag it to our required size. Okay. Let me take it 75 will be okay. And then we can now change its background. Come and tap on the photo icon here. Tap on this one. This one. So let's tap on it. Photo. Select photo. We'll come here. Select our background. Background. This background nice. This background will be nice. Let's pick it. Okay. Press OK. Okay. Yeah. So we can increase its size to match. So let's increase it. Just increase. Just increase it. I think this way is okay. You come and tap on the forward arrow with a white highlighted background. This one. So we tap on it. Tap on it and then we edit image. Okay, that's come. You can see our background. So we select let's add photo. We add photo to read the photo we want to make cover. So let's pick cover photo. And we want to add this photo. Yeah, this looks quite good. So let's tap this one. Add it. Yeah. That's good. That's great. So let's see. Reduce the size more. Let's reduce the size more. Let's reduce the size more. Okay. This way will be good. Yeah. This way will be good. Make it balance. Yeah. And you come and add footage again. This time let's select plane. Let's select plane for it. Select this one. Okay. Reduce it. That's quite interesting. Okay, this way is good. Yeah, let's add another photo here. Okay, this guy is quite a superstar. Indeed, he's a superstar. So, okay, let's pick this one. Let's pick this one. Add it. Superstar. That's superstar. Yeah, I'm doing this one without his awareness. Okay, I think this will be good. Then let me now add my text. Now add my text to it. Yeah, mirrors. Let me add my text. Add my text to it. Stroke it this way. This one will be okay. Then I add another text. Yeah. Extrovert. Add it. Quite interesting. It's quite interesting. It's quite interesting. I'll give it color. Let me take it blue. Gradient. Gradient. Let me take this gradient. Green. Gradient here. Give it red. Extrovert. I think this one will be good. Yeah. I think this will be good. Okay. It's quite interesting. Okay. Then we want to save our image. Tap on this one again. Then we save it. You upload it on your device if you want. Okay. Thanks for watching.